as in the previous error analysis. Comparing the numbers from TARP 4 and from P322, it follows that old Babylonians have made 6 errors in their tablet. Position of the errors is denoted by the magenta color. 2 of the errors are results of an insufficient attention during a transcription of data from an auxiliary to the final tablet. In the 9th row in the parameter S, there is, instead of the correct numeral 8, a similarly looking but incorrect digit 9. A 2nd row in the parameter D2, there is, instead of the correct pair of digits 5006, an incorrect numeral 56. The error should be caused by a too small work tablet where the blank space representing zeros in the numbers 5006 was too small. So, two numbers 5006 have been misread as one number 56. The remnant 4 errors are of an arithmetic character. In spite of this, the mistakes are extremely useful since they prove that the data in P322 have been obtained in the order and way described above by the 3 steps. The first error, in the 8th row in the parameter D2, there is, instead of the correct pair of digits 4514, an incorrect numeral 59, equals 45 plus 14. This parameter should be gained by the relation, 14, as D2 equals 12 plus S2, 1H, 2, where values of the sides S, H are provided by factorization of the sides S, D. The factorization has given for the 8th row in values S equals 1319, and H equals 1600 equals 44100 and also 1H equals 0, 150, 150, 01 equals 0, 000345. Then, S2, 1H, 2 equals 1319, 2, 0, 150, 150, 01, 2. Equals 246, 1500, 56, 15, 150, 016, equals 0, 41, 33, 45, 14, 0, 3, 45. Eventually, the correct result for the square D2 equals 12 plus 0, 41, 33, 45, 14, 0, 3, 45, obtained. However, if the blank space, 000, in the last multiplication, 246, 1500, 56, 15, 150, 016, is overlooked, the telescope number will be multiplied and it will lead to the faulty result. S2 equals 246, 15, 56, 15, 150, 016, equals 0, 00, 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45. The whole calculation of P322 is made with the reciprocal pairs x equals pq and y equals qp. Therefore the product xy equals 1, 0, 0 is exactly equal to the unit. According to 2, the unit had to be respected also in the calculation of the square D2 equals 1, 0, 0 plus S2. So an incorrect result. D2 equals 1, 0, 0 plus 0, 0, 0, 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45 is equal to 1, 0, 0, 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45. Should be obtained. As the ancient scribe made the calculations with relative sexagesimals, he obtained the result D2 equals 1 plus 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45 is equal to 1, 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45. Where he had done a second error, omitted the second, yellow, 0. Thus, due to the double error, he finally obtained the incorrect result written in P322. Evidently, a calculation with relative numbers and blank spaces instead of 0 had to be a frequent source of errors. However, the error connected with an incorrectly determined fractional part of the calculated number is done by nowadays authors, 2, calculated squares S2 and D2 directly as S2, 1H, 2 and D2, 1H, 2. After an omission of 0 and calculation with relative numbers, he obtained the wanted results S2 equals 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45 and D2 equals 1, 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45 which, as he stated, obey the condition D2 equals S2 plus 1, so the incorrect results cannot be revealed. But respecting absolute values and the unit 1, 0, 0, he could reveal the mistake. He would have to calculate the values S2 equals 0, 0, 0, 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45 and D2 equals 0, 0, 1, 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45 which do not obey the condition D2 equals S2 plus 1, 0, 0. Similarly, wanting to get the incorrect result D2 equals 141-33-59-03-45. Seeger, 16, the authors. Oh, at first the correct result D2 equals P2 plus Q2, 2, for P2 Q2, equals 7-13-2001-0-0-0-0-3-30-56-15-0-0-0-0-4, equals 141-33-45-14-03-45. For P equals 32 and Q equals 15. However, if 7-13-2001 is mistaken as 7-13-21, then, according to the authors, the wanted incorrect result is obtained. D2 equals 7-13-21-0-0-0-0-3-30-56-15-0-0-0-0-4 equals 1-41-33-59-03-45. But they are wrong. They should have got the value D2 equals 0-0-1-41-33-59-03-45, which should warn them about a mistake, since a diagonal of a unit triangle must be greater than 1-0-0. The discussed errors of the authors do not reduce the quality of their articles. They only document that who does numerical calculations, he makes the numerical errors today, just like 4,000 years ago. The bad value of the square D2 in the 8th row of P322, due to omission of zeros, can be obtained even by two other ways. Started from the value S equals 0, 49, 56, 15, which square he counted directly as S2 equals 0, 50, 0, 0, 0, 0, 3, 45, 2, equals 0, 41, 40, 0, 0, 0, 0, 6, 15, plus 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 14, 0, 3, 45, equals 0, 41, 33, 45, 14, 0, 3, 45. If a scribe omitted one of the zeros in the third term and telescoped it to the value 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 14, 0, 3, 45, then he gained the wrong result S2 equals 0, 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45. This error would be transferred to square D2 equals 1, plus S2 as well. Applied the relations, 7, between squares S2, D2 and reciprocal pairs X, Y. The triangles in the 8th row of the ordering number N equals 8, for which gives the values X equals 2, 0, 8 and Y equals 0, 28, 0, 7, 30. Then, according to 7, D2 equals 2, 0, 82 plus 0, 28, 0, 7, 302, 4 plus 1, 2, equals 4, 33, 0, 4 plus 0, 13, 11, 0, 0, 56, 15, 4 plus 0, 30, equals 1, 41, 33, 45, 14, 0, 3, 45. If a scribe overlooked the 0 in the second term and telescoped it to the value 0, 13, 11, 56, 15, then he got the wrong result D2 equals 1, 41, 33, 59, 0, 3, 45. The incorrect value of square D2 while the sides S, D are correct in the 8th row of P322, suggests that the squares S2, D2 were calculated either later than S, D, H or independently, from the numbers P, Q, reciprocal pairs X, Y or as a direct square of the side S. The reverse steps, from D2 to S, D, should lead to wrong sides S, D, but those are, however, in the 8th row right. The second error, in the 13th row in the parameter S, there is, instead of the correct number 241, the incorrect value 71201 equals 2412. This error relates to the fact that for calculating a square S2 equals S2, 1H, 2 of a unit triangle, it is necessary to calculate and store a square S2 of a similar integer triangle. During transcription of results from auxiliary tablets to the final tablet, the value S2 was mistakenly written instead of S. This error is explained similarly. Suppose that during a factorization instead of the sides S, D, the pair S2, D was mistakenly factorized. It should lead to the incorrect result S2, D. Their conjecture is wrong. As it follows from 13, the parallel factorization is a linear process. The sides S, D increase linearly to S, D. After such factorization, the pair S2, D enlarges to some value S2 equals HS2 and D equals HD. The value S2 equals HS2 will differ from the wanted S2 equals H2S2, shown in P322. It is proven by direct calculations, too. Also, none of the other methods that explain successfully the previous error in the second row, numbers p, q, reciprocal pairs x, y, direct square of s, can explain this error in the 13th row. A third error, in the second row in the parameter d, there is, instead of the correct number 12025, the incorrect value 3120100 almost equal to 12025 1212 equals 3130000. This error can be explained as a consequence of two mistakes: a different factorization of the initial sides s equals 0, 58, 27, 17, 30, and d equals 1, 23, 46, 0, 2, 30, and a subsequent omission of 0 during a calculation of the value d equals 3130000. After two factorization steps, the initial, yellow, sides s, d, h of a unit triangle change to the values 0, 58, 27, 17, 32 times 12 is equal to 23, 22, 55, 1, 23, 46, 0, 2, 32 times 12 is equal to 33, 30, 25, 1, 2 times 12 is equal to 24. The last, green, numbers have a common divisor 5, and then in the third factorization step it was necessary to multiply by a reciprocal value of the divisor, by the number 12. From some reason, darkness, a higher priority work, exchange of scribes, the third round of factorization was interrupted. Before the interruption, the calculator just managed to multiply the diagonal 1, 23, 46, 0, 2, 32 times 122 is equal to 642, 05. Restoring the calculations, perhaps next day, with new tablets, the scribe continued to multiply by 12. From the previous records, he found that the sides s, h had already been multiplied by 12, forgetting that it had been done in the second round. Thus, by mistake, instead of the sides s, h, he again multiplied the diagonal d. Thus, the third factorization round ended with the final triplet. 0, 58, 27, 17, 32 times 12 is equal to 23, 22, 55. 1, 23, 46, 0, 2, 32 times 123 is equal to 1, 20, 25. 1, 2 times 12 is equal to 24. After another two rounds of a correct factorization of this incorrect triplet, he finally obtained for integer sides of a triangle the result s equals 0, 58, 27, 17, 32 times 123 is equal to 56, 0, 7, d equals 1, 23, 46, 0, 2, 32 times 125 is equal to 3, 13, 0, 0, 0, 0, h equals 57, 36 is equal to 1, 2, 123. With the correct values of s and h shown in and the incorrect value d equals 3, 13, 0, 0, 0, 0 slightly different from d equals 3, 12, 0, 1, 0, 0, which is written in P322. The last erroneous value could occur again due to omission of the blank space, 0, during the fourth round of factorization. D equals 1, 23, 46, 0, 2, 32, 124 times 12 is equal to 16, 0, 5, 0, 0, 12 equals 16, 0, 0, 0, 0 plus 5, 0, 0, 12 equals 3, 12, 0, 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 0, 0, 0, 0 equals 3, 13, 0, 0, 0, 0 equals 3, 12, 0, 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 0, 0 equals 3, 12, 0, 1, 0, 0, an incorrect result in P322. A probability of this error is increased by the fact that it could be produced also by interruptions in the second or fourth round of factorization. This erroneous diagonal d was explained as an excessive factorization made by a calculator who did not realize that he had already removed all fractional digits. It is implausible as he knew in advance how many fractional digits should be removed, only 4 in this case. Moreover, at the excessive factorization, the number 5 is no more a common divisor. Therefore, its reciprocal 12 is no more suitable for such factorization. On the other hand, the incorrect relative value d equals 3 12 0 1 is explained by them as a transcript mistake because the sexagesimal numerals 12 0 1 and 13 can be with a little incaution easily confused. The wrong diagonal d suggests that the square d2 of a unit triangle is determined using the equation 14. Only from the square s2 of integer triangle and not from d2, because in the latter case the wrong value of d would lead to a significant error in the calculated square d2 in the second row of P322. The wrong diagonal D also shows that no accuracy checking of the calculated squares D2 equals S2 plus 1 been performed. It is understandable. It would have significantly prolonged calculations. The wrong value of diagonal D equals 313,000 is 122 times larger than the correct value 12025. It suggests that the author of P322 did not know the real ataion, 15, for the multiple H equals 2PQ between the sides of unit and integer triangles. The relation could help him to get rid of errors connected with a factorization. Numbers P, Q in the second row have values 104 and 27, respectively. Then H equals 2PQ equals 2104, 27 equals 282, 33 equals 212, 122 equals 5736. Evidently, using the multiple, 15, the wrong result D should preferably consist of the elementary multipliers 104, 27, 9, 8, 3, but not of the numbers 12 or 122 typical for factorization in this case. The fourth error, in the 15th row in the parameter S, there is, instead of the correct number 28, the incorrect value 56, equals 28.2. There is a general meaning, the error is a consequence of a different factorizer tie-on of the individual sides S equals 0, 37, 20 and D equals 1, 10, 40. Suppose that it should be provoked by a time distress when the data of the last, 15th, row were calculated in the last moment, just during transcription of results to the tablet P322. Such distress should require dividing the factorization between two scribes. The scribes factorize the sides S and D in the following two steps. The first scribe, the second scribe, the comment. 0, 37, 20 times 3 is equal to 1, 52, 1, 10, 40 times 3 is equal to 3, 32, 20 is a divisor and 3 its reciprocal. S equals 1, 52 times 30 is equal to 56, D equals 3, 32 times 15 is equal to 53, 2 or 4 are divisors. HS equals 3 times 30 is equal to 90, HD equals 3 times 15 is equal to 45, 30 and 15 their reciprocals. DS equals DHS equals 146, SD equals SHD equals 28. Evidently, the first scribe overlooked the divisor 4 for the last fractional digit 52 and obtained twice larger values S equals 56 and HS equals 90 instead of 28 and 45. Nevertheless, he could obtain the correct value of the square. D2 equals 1, plus S2, 1HS, 2 is equal to 1, plus 56, 0, 20, 0, 0, 2, 2 equals 1, 23, 13, 46, 40. Same correct value might be calculated also by the second scribe. D2 equals D2, 1HD, 2 equals 53, 0, 20, 0, 0, 4, 2 equals 1, 23, 13, 46, 40. Of course, the values S equals 56 and D equals 53 in P322 do not correspond to the same integer triangle.